standard opening, maybe e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6. Let's do it again. Let's do a classic Scotch opening where you get all the knights out. I think this is a pretty standard approach. What? Whoa. Okay. Wait a second. Wait a second. So it's, I think it's just this. Knight f6, knight c3, and it's just a Philidor, right? Right? Okay, well, that was a little bit quick. That was unintended, shall we say. Okay, that was not what I was expecting. Okay, on average, it took 3.43 tries.